Pacific welcomes you to Ninoy Aquino International Airport in Manila. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please check your surroundings to ensure you do not leave any of your personal belongings behind. Be cautious when opening the overhead bins as heavy items may have moved during the flight. Mangyari po lamang na manatiling nakaupo at hintayin matanggal ang ilaw sa fasten seatbelt sign bago tumayo para kunin ang inyong mga kagamitan. Nais rin namin ipaalam sa inyo na ang paggamit ng panikuran sa mga sandaling ito ay mahigpit na pinababawal. On behalf of your entire Cebu Pacific family, headed by our flight deck crew, Captain Bagtas, and Lady First Officer Batalyones, and your cabin crew team on this flight, we would like to thank you for making Cebu Pacific a part of your important moments. It was truly a pleasure to have you all on board, and we do hope to fly you to more fun in the future. Once again, thank you everyone for flying Cebu Pacific. Guests with onward connecting flights on Cebu Pacific or SEPCO, please proceed to the transfer desk located at the arrival hall. For assistance, please approach any fairground personnel upon disembarkation. Once again, we wish to inform you that in adherence to physical distancing, we will be deplaning you by alternating rows after the seatbelt sign is switched off. Please remain seated until your row number is called. For sanitation purposes, please bring your litter as you leave your seats. You may dispose this on the bins that will be provided as you leave the aircraft. Mangyari po lamang na manatiling nakaupo hanggang numero na inyong upuan ay tinawag na upang tumayo. Muli po namin pinaalalahanan ng lahat ng panauhin na huwag mag-iwan ng mga bagay na nais niyong ipatapon sa loob ng eroplano. Mangyari po lamang nadalhin ang mga ito sa inyong pagbaba. For guests with infants, the infant's life vest shall be collected after disembarkation. For safety reasons, leave the infant's life vest inside a seat pocket and be reminded that the unauthorized removal of life vest from the aircraft is a serious offense. For our guests needing assistance such as wheelchair, you are advised to deplane last. Your cabin crew and our ground staff will be happy to assist you. Also, before deplaning, please double check your surroundings, including your seat pockets and overhead bin compartment, to ensure you do not leave any of your personal belongings behind. cabin crew to take off stations. With the Civil Aviation Regulations, your cabin crew will now take your seats prior to takeoff. to the usable exits. There are also fire extinguishers in the cabin. Operation of the device is indicated on the equipment itself.
We are about to take off. Fasten seatbelts securely. Keep window shades open and tray tables stowed. Voice communication with the use of mobile phones is prohibited while cabin doors are closed. This is a non-smoking flight. Use of vape, e-cigarette, and all smoking or vapor inhaling and emitting devices is prohibited by Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations. Please stop using your gadget if the battery becomes excessively warm. This refers to all gadgets powered by lithium battery or charger.
These safety protocols are meant to ensure compliance to the existing regulations and to provide security and pleasant experience in flight. Your safety and comfort are utmost priority. Everyone, and welcome to your Cebu Pacific flight, where we make moments happen with you. This is flight J566, bound for Manila. Only guests for this flight to Manila must be on board. If you have a different flight number or destination, please call your cabin crew for assistance. Guests are required to stow their own hand-carried baggage to limit contact and avoid contamination of surface areas. Please use the overhead bins or the space under your seats for your bags. Magandang tanghali po sa inyong lahat. Ito ang Cebu Pacific, Ipatinang 566, Patungong Manila. Mali po na magatawagin ang pansin ng inyong cabin crew kung hindi ito ang inyong tamang lipad. Pangyari po